top four will transfer on. We have the 57, Michaela Peterson, the 02 of Ardeth Kloss, the 9 of Tony Owens, the 17, Haley Ballou, the 22 of Kelly Ballou, the 27 of Max Lang.
Do you have your computer up?
I'm
going to make it suspenseful for you.
My score not helping me out. Donnie Wannett? Wow. Donnie Wannett driving the 27 car tonight. That is suspenseful. And the 11 car of Toby Jenkins. So a super late model driver out there driving a Hornet car tonight. Let's see how well Donnie Wannett does in that 27 car. He's holding back a little bit. Got to pick up some speed, Donnie. Donnie did not have a good summer showdown. He completely destroyed his race car. So Toby Jenkins all the way up from second to last to second in lap number one. As he knows he's got a fast race car, he wasn't able to qualify because they had to go get his other car, or his dad's car, after his car broke. So Donnie Wannett up to fifth. Let's see if Donnie can make it into the A main. Don't know if Donnie realizes how much is on the line in that 27 car. Because if he doesn't make it, I know that Max Lang's probably getting a lot of crap for not making it up there. So right now it is Toby Jenkins, your leader. Second place is Ballou. Peterson in third. Then Owens and Wannett. Wannett slowly closing in there. He's used to going left. Donnie just used to go left. This whole entire point where he has to turn right at some point in the track is not normal for him. He's also just having a lot more horsepower than a little Honda Civic does. So it's a Toby Jenkins show right now. Three laps down this. Lap heat race. Up next will be the sprint car heat races. And we'll talk about them a little bit different than normal. So Jenkins, your leader, Ballou second, Owens, and Wannett has transferred himself in if he can stay there. Donnie Wannett could be making his first ever Hornet feature. A former super late model winner here at Evergreen Speedway. So it's Ballou. Closing in that second. Wannett now slowly closing in on Owens. That's for third. And it is Ballou looking good for a second, but Toby Jenkins, he's in his own little world right now in that 11 car, as he's got a whole entire half lap lead over Ballou. Eight laps down, seven more to go. Donnie Wannett now right there in the back bumper of Owens. Good battle for third. So nine laps down, five more to go.
Like Cody Hoops ran a 24.07. He's running a 24.7. So he's half a second slower than fast time. So take it to what
Jenkins. He's running some pretty fast laps out there. He'll be somebody to watch. He'll have to come from the back of the pack for the main event coming up later on tonight. But the battle still continues for that third spot between Wana and Owens. So still that battle is between Ronit and Owens as we are 12 laps down, three more to go. Coming up next will be our sprint cars for their main events, or sorry, for their heat races. White flag next time by for Toby Jenkins. White flag, one lap to go for Toby Jenkins. As he'll be something to keep your eye on for sure come main event time. Your second place driver of Baloo all the way back here. Then won it. And Owens right there. So your winner, Jenkins. Second gonna be Baloo, third Wanit, fourth Owens.